Zhang Liao's seeing an opportunity to...
Zhang Liao, wait! I thank you for your aid. You have far exceeded the expectations I held for you. So then, did you find your answers? What did you behold with your warrior's eyes, then?
Nothing yet. Still, isn't that what life asks of us, to proceed without knowing? That is why I will proceed forward anyway, hoping I can make a difference. That is my path, and in that I remain firm.
You're as noble as ever, Zhang Liao. With you, I expect it will always be so. Will you aid me? With your sword, carve the path to the future we seek.
My lord.
trust in you.
Now you die!
I appreciate your assistance. Fight me now!
Drive some of them off, okay?
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
Let's go! They're even stronger than I thought.
Let's go!
Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Word from our scouts. More enemies are approaching this area.
The gods have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid.
Fight me now! For glory!
You cannot escape me now! Now fight!
This place is mine.
Enemy officer defeated.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Let's push the attack. Crush the forces of Wei beneath us.
You have come too far. I
cannot lose to an idiot like you.
Combined, we should have enough to counterattack. Your orders?
Begin the counterattack. This place is mine now.
Try that too. Watch me.
Such talent. spot.
Commander!
Master Shaho Yuan, there is no need for that. I want no such title.
Sorry. Nonetheless, you can't deny it. When it comes to leaders, you're one of the greatest commanders in the land. Allow yourself some satisfaction. You're getting pretty famous.
It's so peaceful. With the chaos behind us, the land is beginning to change. I can truly feel that.
Well, everyone's got to adjust to our Lord's new ideas. Soon enough, you and I will change.
True. And as soon as I can, I will lay down this blade of mine for good.